peel in the potatoes. I am parboiling the potatoes for home fries. Getting some corn for the black bean burgers. I don't have any other pans, so I'm using a small pan. And we're making hot dog breadcrumbs. Alexa, next.
So these are ready.
Oh my God, all of them business. And just like that, we got hot dog breadcrumbs. We got the breadcrumbs, we got the breadcrumbs, and the breadcrumbs. Cutting up with the jalapenos to make it a little bit spicy. Just one. Just one for a little. Black beans that were freshly made. I heard somewhere that if you dry them out of the oven, it makes it bind together a little bit better, so I'm gonna try it.
This is my Halloween decoration that I made.
Lana. Super scary. Super scary. Okay, let's cook them up a little bit to try it out. Oh, experimentation.
How long? On what?
I don't know.
Okay.
It's on 325. So 325 for some sort of minutes. Save the garlic for later so it doesn't burn. Make everything better with a little butter. Just a little. Just cook them down so we don't get like big raw bites of onion. AKA Alana's that way.
Yeah, that's gross.
I don't want them to be mushy like mashed potatoes. I just want them to be cooked through a little bit. So that when I make them on the home fries, they're crispy on the outside and soft in the middle. Nice little bite like a potato candy. Like an M&M, but potato form. Yeah. Makes sense. We got some salt, some everything spicy. Garlic lovers, some paprika that I haven't opened yet. Paprika.
Play everything.
I might have boiled them a little too much. I'll mash it up a little bit. This shit. Hot dog breadcrumb coming for the Alright, that looks like it's probably the consistency we're looking for. Alana's fine skills. A little touch of cayenne, not too much because it's a little spicy. Pretty good. Could use a little more salt. Let's put a little oil in there.
Grape seed.
Grape seed oil. go to get crispy.
Butter. Oh yeah, that griddle shit.
This is pepper jack. Just form them in the pans. Unlike meat, they're not gonna shrink, so you make them the exact size as the buns and they'll be the exact same thing. Because meat shrinks when you cook it because of the fat and all that shit. Those are just heat up exactly as well. Oil. I want to hear that sizzle. Like on the precipice of getting burnt. I wouldn't say burnt yet, but they're close. Wow. Get this a little crispy. A bit of that cheese. A bit of that cheese. Okay.
Oil and water.
Why? Oh. To steam the cheese.
Oh,
yeah.
Mm.
You don't catch
up
when you wipe your burger.
What are you doing?
I make a barbecue yield concoction.
Everybody's talking about a dick clip.
I got my dick clip.
That's
pretty good. Oops, it is.
Mmm.